Good morning and welcome to the Mandalika Circuit. We're live at the Indonesian Grand Prix, one of the most exotic locations in the entire season. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. After a long weekend, the race is finally about to start. We're on the starting grid where the engineers are completing their checks before the start. Heavy showers are beating down on the circuit, but the situation seems to be temporary. The teams will have to be ready to take advantage of a potential flag-to-flag to gain positions in the race. Jorge Martin faults from pole position. All of the other riders on the grid will be breathing down his neck. In a few seconds, the lights will go out and the race will begin. take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. From Parc Fermé with the winner, who gave us a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored points which are very important for the world ranking. Despite the fact that there is no other rider on the grid who has won as much as him, this guy's thirst for victory never seems to subside. Marquez remains on the top step of the podium. Great race, Mark.